I'm consumer lawyer Eric Seidel with these tips on how to keep your car where it belongs on the road. You know, if you don't make your car payment on time, a creditor has the right to take it back or repossess your car. They can do it without going to court or even warning you in advance, but you do have rights under Florida law. While the repo man can come onto your property, they cannot use physical force or threats of force. They cannot keep or sell any of your personal property left inside the vehicle. And if your creditor can't account for any valuable belongings, you may be entitled to compensation, so talk to an attorney. Of course, the best situation is to avoid repossession in the first place. If you think you'll be late on a payment, call your creditor and ask for more time. Many will agree to a delay to avoid the expense of having to resell your car. And the best way to avoid the repo man is to get a reputable credit counselor before you get too far behind on your debts. I've put links to a credit counseling organization that I trust on my website, ericcanhelp.com, along with other consumer tips.